The child. The child let out her breath, glad to be alone in the silence, relieved not to be stroking the soft fur of her cat's forehead. Happy the endearments of grown-ups, fond and pressured, were boarding a boat in the sky to sail into the fluffy past, where remonstrances, coaching, the soft hands of her teacher, all the noises of her friends, the harsh concrete of the sandbox faded away. She gently cupped her mound of Venus, remembered the kisses stored underneath her pillow, put there by herself when she emptied her fists on the instructions of her mother, who had put the kisses in her hands while tucking her in. Blissfully cherishing her privacy, she passed into a passionless sleep. The child drew in her breath, startled to find she was in the bed she was in the house she was in. Happy to turn over in the flowered sheet, chosen at the store by her boyfriend from school, while she was out at the movies with him and her mother. Sad to leave behind the only dream she remembered, which she knew she wouldn't anymore in a minute. Struggling against the darkness, she blinked twice, missed her father with an ache she never got over and tried not to mention, then scooted into the futon, where she snuggled while her mother put on her favorite jazz station, and counted the moments until her best friend from the neighborhood would come knocking on the door without permission to have breakfast and play.